Don't you think the world's gone mad? I read it in the news. Don't believe but 1% is true. I think most people look to reporters to cover more than the oddest extremes. They want to learn all the news in between. In between. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Don't you think there's more to news than crying women on display? Don't you think excessive emotions is a way to manipulate? Think most people come to reporters to cover more than the artist extreme. They want the news about the world we all see. Don't you think the world's gone mad?